for sure, guys! I am currently in Paris. I'm here to visit my family, and we are going to go out and explore. I only have 2 days here, but we're going to see a lot. And I'll obviously take you along with me for all that. I'm really excited. I haven't been in Paris for probably like 10 years. It was the first place I traveled to when I was studying French, and so yeah, I'm super excited to be back and yeah, go see the city. So let's go! So right behind me is the Palace of Versailles. We're gonna go inside, take a tour of the palace, and then also go out into the gardens and hopefully have a picnic there. So yeah, let's go check this out. Hey, so we just finished up seeing the palace. We are now outside in the palace gardens, and we are going to go take a tour of all the pretty flowers. So let's go. Okay, so we just decided to rent a golf cart to drive around the gardens, and I'm the only one with my license, so we're gonna drive. Let's see, it's been 9 months.
How do we get out?
Didn't die. Bonjour, everybody. It is Paris day 2. We're gonna go out and see a bunch of cool sights. First, we're going for breakfast. Thank you.
are finishing up at the Arc de Triomphe, and we're heading over to the Eiffel Tower. We're currently taking a break on the first floor of the Eiffel Tower because we just climbed down a bunch of stairs and all of our legs are super shaky. But from here, we are going on to Notre Dame. So 10 years ago when my mom and I came here, this was the first place we ever ate when we came. So we got to come back. Super exciting. So we are now in front of Notre Dame, and we're going to go find this little metal plaque in the ground that if you touch it with your foot, it gives you good luck, and it guarantees you will return to Paris one day. So let's go find that so we can get back here. Okay, so we made it to the top of Sacré-Cœur. We're gonna look at the big basilica and then look at the view. Final stop, guys. Thank you.
Well, guys, I am officially back in Prague after a wonderful 48 hours in Paris. I hope you enjoyed this video. If you did, make sure you give it a thumbs up. Leave a comment down below. If you've been to Paris before, if you want to go to Paris, I'd love to hear your thoughts on the city. And make sure you subscribe to this channel so you get travel updates in the future, as well as video updates about my life here in Prague. But that's all I have for you guys today. I'll see you next Tuesday. Until then, au revoir!